Hello everyone, this is a lesson on how to draw a linear function. A linear function is a straight line. So this is one of the methods. It's called the table method. It's called a table because of this table that you have here. So you use the table to draw the graph. You'll be given an equation, y is equals to 2x plus 1, and you have your x values, which are your input values, and your y values, which are your output values. There's the same like the flow diagram. So the input values, you have the choice. You can choose any input values. So I chose this one. It's easier when you choose 0, minus 1, minus 2, 1, and 2. You can choose minus 3 and 3. But the smaller the values, the easier to work with. So let's calculate the output values. Let's calculate the first value. Y is equals to 2 for x. You see the value of x, we're going to put minus 2. So we're going to have y is equals to 2 minus 2 plus 1. Then you take your calculator. You say 2 times minus 2 plus 1. Then your answer is negative 3. Then you put it in your table. You don't have to write this. You don't get marks. You get 1 or 2 marks for the whole table. So as you are writing them, you will be wasting your time. So try to use a calculator to get all the values, because this is not the graph. You're supposed to draw the graph. So the sooner you finish with the table and the accurate you are, then that will save lots of your time. Next value, x is minus 1. So it's 2 times minus 1 plus 1. So your next value is minus 1. When x is minus 1, your y is minus 1. The next value, x is 0. When x is 0, y is 1. 2 times 0 will be 0 and give you 1. When x is 1, I'm going to substitute 1 there. So it will be 2 times 1 plus 1. Your y will be 3. When x is 2, 2 times 2 plus 1, your y will be 5. So these are your values. So I'm going to show you how you write a coordinate. Okay. When you write a coordinate, we use a round bracket. And with a round bracket, always, 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 the first coordinate is x, and the next coordinate is y. They're always like that. So when you write the first coordinate, it means my x is minus 2 and my y is minus 3. We're going to use this coordinate to draw our graphs. The next coordinate, my x is minus 1 and my y is minus 1. The next one, my x is 0 and my y is 1. The next one, x is 1, y is 3. So the first coordinate is x, the next coordinate is y. The last one, x is 2, y is 5. So I'm going to show you in the Cartesian plane how we draw these coordinates. Okay, our graph are drawn on a Cartesian plane. This is not a graph. This is not a function. It's a Cartesian plane. A Cartesian plane, this vertical line, the upright line, is called the y-axis. That's where you put your output value. And then the horizontal one is the x-axis. That's where you put your input value. So I'm going to show you how do we plot a coordinate. Let's take, for example, this one, minus 2 and minus 3. We want to find a point where these two meet. So we're going to start with minus 2. We go to minus 2. We put our ruler like that. We take our pencil. We draw a slight line that we're going to rub later. This is our minus 2. X minus 2. Our Y minus 3. Y minus 3. We go like that. Then we get that point where the two lines meet here. This coordinate is minus 2, minus 3. After that, you take your rubber, you rub these lines, are not part of the graph. They're just helping you to find the correct place. So this point here, the point is where x is minus 2 and y is minus 3.
Let's plot another
one. Our next coordinate is minus 1, minus 1. Our x is minus 1, our y is minus 1. Here is our x minus 1. Our slight line. Then we find our y minus 1. Slight line. Here's our coordinate. So what is this coordinate? X minus 1, y minus 1. Next coordinate. Our next coordinate, the first coordinate is x, is 0, and our y is 1. When x is 0, it means it's on top of the y-axis. So this is the coordinate on top of the y. This is x 0, y 1. X 0, y 1. The next coordinate is 1 and 3. X is 1, y is 3. So the coordinate will be here. X is 1, y is 3. Our last one, x is 2 and y is 5. X is 2, go like that, and y 5, go there, that's the point there. Rub, 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 rub. X 2 and y is 5. Right. Then you take your ruler, you join all the points, you'll get a straight line. Let's do that. Then you put your ruler, because your book is small, you're going to put your ruler once and it's going to fit everywhere. Your ruler on top of your points like that, and then you draw across them like that, forming a straight line. And then it should go once. And then your function, that's your function, you write your function on top. Y is equals to 2x plus 1. That's how you use a table to draw a straight line. Thank you for watching.